project is on personalized multitask learning, and the goal is to predict your well-being in terms of your mood, stress, and health tomorrow from data from sensors that you would wear every day, including your smartphone. We collected a rich data set called Snapshot, comprising this data, as well as other rich signals. But in spite of our best efforts, our initial classification results were only in the low 60s in terms of accuracy. So this isn't enough to be deployed. So we asked ourselves, why can't we do better? And the answer we came up with is that monolithic machine learning models do not account for individual differences. So people can have very different reactions to the same stimuli. What makes one person stressed might have the opposite effect on someone else. So we use multitask learning to customize the model to each individual to account for their differences, but still benefit from the statistical strength of the data from other people to the degree that it's related.
As Natasha mentioned earlier, single task models achieve accuracies between 62 and 68%. We tried training a multitask model to predict all three outcomes at the same time, but still with a one-size-fits-all scheme, and see that multitasking alone doesn't give major benefits. But when we personalize the model to groups of similar people, we see large, significant performance gains. What's really cool is that we can look at the groupings automatically learned by one of our models and analyze how the students reacted in response to the same stimuli. In the stress prediction model seen here, we automatically find three groups of students with some big differences in how behaviors like texting or spending time on campus influence their future stress levels. Please check out our paper for an in-depth analysis and further technical details. We've also made our code available on GitHub so you too can personalize your modeling efforts.